to make sure that we right the ship, and we will right the ship.
Do you feel like they've done a pretty good job up till now, or how would you?
At this point in time, I am not. I appreciate the work that everyone has done. I respect everyone that wants to see justice for the citizens of Flint affected by this water crisis. And my job right now is not to judge anyone. My job right now is to make sure that we represent the people. And I know that that is our Attorney General's hope and mission right now. This case is a priority.
Are you frustrated at all at how long this has lasted?
I am frustrated that the citizens of Flint had to go through what they've been through. That is the root of my frustration. As to the investigation, I am here, as I said, to learn every detail. And hopefully in due time, I will learn more and I will be better equipped to answer those questions. That's why I'm here. That's why I'm here, to make sure that, again, I approach this case. Like a career prosecutor, in which I am, right? And to make sure that I do my due diligence and diligent review of the case itself.